we regret to inform you.
Your childhood has expired.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good
time.
Here you can see a miner in its natural habitat. It is hunting for food and it flies away.
See that actually ever eat McDonald's?
McDonald's?
He's not feeling it. He's not feeling it. Chef, I'm blocking the view again. Hey, I'm eating there. No, second. McDonald's.
Have you ever have a freelance boyfriend?
Here's one. Not available for it.
Not available.
I'm not available. I'm available for myself.
Tomorrow, leave all of our sorrow. See where all this road goes. Maybe San Diego.
Hey, you got water or not? Can kick. Can kick inside there.
I kick you
off. Hi.
Hi there.
Yes, hello. What do you want?
Yes, how is your airline management today? Actually, no. Actually, we shall give an update.
Good to
give an update. We're going to eat lunch.
You're gonna go bistro?
Yeah.
Just hopefully has, hopefully has black pepper chicken.
Yeah, every Tuesday we go because the food is very solid. Wow, fuck, eh. Don't expose me, eh? Don't expose me? Huh? Hey guys, but this is on the way to bistro. If y'all don't know the campus, it's quite a short walk everywhere. Unless you're gonna get bubble tea, which is at like
the other side of
the campus. At the, what's it, the university, right?
SIT.
Yes, and here you have McDonald's. Hey, show the bell, yeah. We could roll down all our windows, just see where the wind blows. One leg out the window, sit like a flamingo.
I will stop them totally from talking.
We're going to SKM class now.
And then we're going to do a
gonna have tests.
You want suck?
Suck it. No.
Yes, suck something up. Can you be my
friend? Can you be my love up until the very end? Let me show you love. I know I pretend. Stick
Don't act so shy.
Yes, on.
So, what have you done for SPM? Why haven't you finished SPM?
I don't know. We just keep meeting every week and it seems...
The catalyst is you, because...
Catalyst is
yeah, you. Yeah,
you're the... Catalyst is downfall.
Yeah, the catalyst
down for our success.
Men's lying, men's...
My balls!
Yeah,
no,
I
mean,
I
went
to under. It's okay,
he no balls, it's okay. Yeah, I have. Hey guys, today 10 p.m. meeting. What time should we finish by 3 a.m? No, 1 a.m, 1 a.m, wow. See, not 3 a.m. 3 a.m, cannot. Gonna talk.
Okay guys, we're we meeting now. Hopefully all goes well.
Sorry. Next one is negative experiences. Yeah. Okay, which one you want to try first?
Latino.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Mm. A whole new world.
Oh,
change already.
I'll be right here, baby, you know, sink or swim.
I'm just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go.
It's 1:28 a.m. and today is Thursday. We have 2 submissions. One for airport systems and then another one of our modules, which is service quality management. And I'm actually like really dead right now. I'm still actually writing my script for one of my modules in the morning. I have to meet up for consultation with 2 of my other friends and I need to present my script to the teacher so that I can get some feedback, etc, etc. So just a recap, Monday we had 1 test, 1 submission. Tuesday, we had 2 project meetings and trying to finalize for the submission on Thursday, which is today. So later, I have to actually head off to school as soon as my consultation finishes to organize everything and to ensure the final submission goes through well. So this is practically the life of a year 2 student. Now 2.2, we can't afford to mess anything up because it's all 4 credit unit subjects and projects are worth at least 35% or more. So yeah, I'm really really tired, so I'll probably finish up my script and head off. So yeah, we actually hit 100 subs a few days ago, but I did not realize till today. So thank you all so much for your support. I'm actually right now waiting for my teacher on MS Teams because we are gonna have consultation. So yeah.
What do you want?
Oh, hard at work.
Then you hardly working.
Yeah. Wow. That pun.
Okay, no, that's a normal.
Blood, sweat, and tears for.
Hey, shut up. Just stop me,
let's go. Let's go.
Look at what you've done to all of us. It's all your PHS. How do you feel about that?
Eureka? Nope.
Yeah, we got the same.
Why is it not working so sudden?
Well, the printers are not working, but I think somebody should be
doing something wrong, somebody should be fired because I cannot print a safe sign.
Oh, hey, this one new leaf.
Donald Trump is the last day today. Maybe he was the one who
activated
it.
He
read all of us.
Biden, yeah. Biden in.
Oh, really?
Don't
see your phone or take it.
So guys, as you can see from here, we got a very very high safe assign percentage. We are all very stressed, very damn stressed, and now Luke is going to submit it again.
So update 27% from 33%, and we're cutting now. All of us trying to cut down outside the classroom. It doesn't work, right? Wow, hang on.
Interesting discussion right here.
Why like?
No, no. You just stand invisible out.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to not to my YouTube channel, but I think I'm taking over. So Luke here has a mission. He has to spend $100 on me right now. Hello.
Me,
I say on camera, you say you're gonna spend $100 on me. Right. Look at this man eating his McSpicy.
We fight sim, car game, we all. We all like to.
I play every single.
Good morning, it's Friday, 8 a.m. Practically the last day of Hell Week. And we're having a good meeting right now.